me and Mick. Wait, how about me standing next to this girl?